Resident Evil 4.
A dollar for every roundhouse.
1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the international pharmaceutical enterprise, Umbrella.
Damn Umbrella.
The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City.
No, the whole affair gone public,
the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Six years have passed since that horrendous incident.
I'll see what I can do, Jeremy.
I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
Yo, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this
I've
is all about.
I've never actually played the Wii version, but I hear the
My assignment is to search for the president's
good.
Missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
You could play it with the most controls
just tag along so we could sing
Kumbaya
together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys. It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
Yeah, Brian, you could do that with the PS3 version with the move.
It's freezing. So cold all of us are in. Must be my imagination. Sorry it took so long.
No, my, it's all for the original Wii, not the Wii.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, you can play all Wii games.
Stay and watch that car.
You'll need
Don't want to get any parking tickets.
And nunchuck,
right.
I think.
Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Jeez, who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
Alright, Jeremy suggested I turn the game volume down, but it looks like this game doesn't have any audio settings. Great. I guess we'll just have to deal. That's kind of mean, so. Real facts, this is the PS4 version. Cole just started the remake, but he had to take a nap, so we're holding down the fort until he wakes up. And he'll be back with the remake in probably a little over an hour. We're going to investigate this house. There are various small items on the shelf. Nothing particularly unusual here.
Excuse me, sir?
No new donations.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
Freeze! I said freeze!
Pretty much one, really. There's one.
Shit.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. I'm gonna get out of here the only way Leon knows how. Maximum donation. Let's get over there. That's two. Oh, we'll save the doggo. I will not kill that crow. The only donation incentive I have is one year later promised $1
Leon,
for every roundhouse
how you holding
pick
up?
I could pull.
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it, thanks.
I'll take a look at it, thanks. Get out of here.
Wrong.
Madre.
Like a fine town.
Mierda. Ah, por él.
I need a herb.
Cabrón.
My impression is over.
Por él. Mierda.
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
Voy a hacer picadillo.
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
Jumping.
Oh, he's just a stubborn!
dejes que se escape.
Vayan por detrás.
Who are these people?
Bloquea el paso.
Chainsaw. Shit.
Te voy a matar.
Son of.
Oh, good way. $10. Tell me I'm good.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Where's everyone going? Bingo? Love this guy.
Hunnigan, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Yeah, that's the tower. Yep, that's the line they picked. See your moment. Such a great game. If you guys, this is probably a long shot, but if you guys haven't listened to the Watch Out for Fireballs about Resident Evil 4, get on it. Oops. alert order recently. There's been information that a United States government agent is here investigating the village. Do not let this American agent get in contact with the prisoner. For those of you not yet informed, the prisoner is being held in an old house beyond the farm, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Yes, all the notes are in English. Save screen, how you can tell that they just took the original 2D assets from the typewriter and ran some terrible emulator filter over top of them. This guy's just minding his own business. No. 11. Doggo. Insert Dark Souls folder here. Exactly. Hey, this place is full of a bunch of guys with freaking dynamite. bat noises are the worst. Throw it. Like, is it gonna blow or what? Good point, Brayton. Okay. Yes, thank everybody who's donated so far. Killing it. Better safe than sorry.
Like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one Very important question. You got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect.
Oh, this
the
movie
big
is so
cheese.
Great.
What?
Falcon kick. Everything about this game is good. Yeah, we're counting that. Cutscene roundhouses count. That's 17.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power. Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating
power.
All right,
fair enough. We're gonna count that one.
Wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Demore, Amata.
Do something, cop!
After you!
Now!
Man has powerful kicking tricks.
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to
him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No, but apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Back to the village? I just came from there.
Over here, stranger.
Here we go. Everyone's favorite character.
Mm-hmm.
love that forceful door kicking.
Something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you buying?
I did not make very much money.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, thank you.
Buy it at a high price.
What are you buying?
Let's get the rifle.
Is that all, thank you.
at 19. Provide me with what I need. Today's not my day. I had a bear trap. Oh, what are you doing? Not that good at the game, okay? I warned you guys. Stepping on this. this game do any checkpointing apart from your save points? I can't remember. Okay, time to play Inventory Tetris. Hey, we got a $10 donation from Dishwalla. This is Leon Steph on Rakes and Playing Appeals Forever. And another $10 donation from Kreitzler. No message. Thanks, guys. Thanks so much. Our current total is $76.80, guys. Good job. Keep it coming. Get some more roundhouse kicks. What were we at? Anybody remember? 24, I think. I'll have to review the tapes to make sure we're not cheating you out of money. This is just overkill. We got bear traps and a fucking tripwire. Ah, oh, come on. He's just got like all these pictures of what's his face.
Hay un rumor, hay un extraño entre nosotros.
Nuestro jefe se quedará de la raza. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la
nuestra.
¿Qué es eso?
Carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, If you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
The door, there's another cutscene.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados?
Los Illuminados.
That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah,
big cheese.
But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Okay, let's go back to this door. It's Ada. Just very appropriately for infiltration. Classic Ada. This portrait is very overused in this town. Hey, Kurt Mack donates $25. Thank you so much. You guys are all literally the best. The exploration in this game is terrible. They only ever reward you with money. What are you going to do with that? One egg in the oven. That's how I prepare my eggs. Oh, what's that? Is that 25? Looks like they use toilets. I guess they're at least somewhat civilized. Personal urinal. Alex, if you buy the Duckstream shirt, the cut that Duckfeed would normally get of the shirt goes to the Transactive charity. Let's go. Okay, so we're at 26, is that right? 27. Somebody remember what I said. Had like 5 hats on at once. $1 from whoever told me they'd give me one if I killed the chainsaw guy. Yeah, I expect he'll pop back in pretty soon, so I'll keep going until he does. Yeah, I'm good to go, Mr. Duckfeed TV, for however long. We need to get more roundhouse kicks. One at the moment. Yes, that's correct. I think.
Os voy a romper a pedazos!
Yeah, sorry guys, I can't adjust the volume of the game. There's no option in there. Sorry, I've been slightly quiet. I was in some tense situations. Hopefully you can hear me okay. Firelink music again. Yes, we have a new donation for Oh Yeah Octopus, $5. Would like to see Resident Evil set in Australia. I don't know a whole lot about Australia, but I like the accent.
Got something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
What are you buying, mate?
What are you buying?
Still can't afford that bigger box.
What are you selling? Ah, I'll buy. Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Oh, Stonewall, yeah, I know they're there. I just didn't feel like standing there shooting them all.
Is that all, strange? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Trying to keep it moving at a reasonable pace so that I can get through as much of it as I can before Cole comes back.
Ahí está!
32. They are very reckless with their explosives.
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside. I don't remember how this game works. Somebody tell me what to do. Dennis, we are at 7710. Dennis, did you start Bloodborne yet? 34. 35.
got sniped. Good. Cole has to shoot off the giant confetti tube when he comes back. I just wanted to remind everyone. Nice, Dennis, that's awesome. I will shoot the water. Thoughtful Wolf, this is the PS4 version of Resident Evil 4.
Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
All you octopus, yes. Bloodborne is worth buying a PS4 for.
Six.
reference. Come on, that's worth $5. Brings our total to 77.12 at the moment. There's a couple of women in the village. Get on. Get off. friend with it. Have a snack. That's a good boat. Okay, 1 year later owes us like $30-something. I think he better have kept track. That was chapter 1 of Resident Evil 4. You ready to go, Cole? happy to help, Cole. If only someone could save Leon's life. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and fade out. But thanks for watching, thanks for donating. I was hoping 1 year later's donation would come through so I could read it. But
Leon,
maybe that's not
gonna
happen.
It's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. I'm all right
okay,
now.
Okay, 1 year later,
donated
$40. Thank you so much. Plenty of roundhouse kicks, plenty of fun. And with that, we're going to shoot it back to Cole. Thanks, guys.